Good morning, McCandless.
We are so excited you are here today.
I'm Caden.
And I'm America.
And this is MTV. Today is Monday, March 9th. Hope you had a great weekend.
Please stand for the flag salute led by Phoebe, Kat, and Kieran.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. Tomorrow night is skate night at Skateland from 5 to 7 p.m. Please come out and support our school.
Attention 6th graders, this Wednesday will be an opportunity for you to get your necessary vaccinations for 7th grade. If you have not done that already this year, please have your parents contact a nurse to have it done at school.
And now for the news all of us have been waiting for. Congratulations to Miss Meisenheimer and her family as they welcome their new little boy, Wild Gray Meisenheimer.
Here's a St. Patrick joke of the day. What's a leprechaun's favorite cereal?
I don't know. What?
Lucky Charms. Have a funny joke you want to share on the MTV? Write it down and bring it to the library. Don't forget your name and your teacher's name.
What's for lunch today? The video is chicken drumstick, mashed potatoes and gravy, garden salad with ranch, fresh apple half, biscuits with jelly and margarine and milk.
The breakfast for tomorrow is French toast stick with syrup or golden graham with string cheese, served with chilled pineapple, peaches, fruit juice, and milk.
We would like to wish a happy birthday yesterday to Serene Farrell in first grade. Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Caden.
And I'm America, signing off until tomorrow.
Have a great day.